So I thought I'd start a blog, a video blog, as opposed to my written blog, which you'll be able to see at this address. Make sure you visit it. Anyway, it's a beautiful, beautiful spring. Oh, where are you, Chris? Australia? No. It's a beautiful autumn day outside, so I'm going to go for a walk and take you guys with me. Now, I'm standing outside my home. As you can see behind me is a Lawson's convenience store. These places are like cancers around here. They are everywhere. Popping up, everywhere. So, right behind me is the Nissan store. You see that there? That's where I'll be picking up my new toy in about 4 weeks. 4 weeks, I have to wait 4 more weeks. Bloody hell. As I was talking about convenience stores, there's another one. They're bloody everywhere, which is convenient. So now we're just kind of mosey on down this little back street here. Think about this little back street. This is where I work. Yeah, so it's taken me, I don't know, a minute to walk to the cleaners from my place. And add another 20 seconds on, and I'm at work. That's very cool, huh? Yes, it's another convenience store. So here I am at the start of Alderley Common. You can see the flowers. I'll try to get an angle of that. Yeah, spring's obviously come and gone. Well, 5 months ago, that was pretty gorgeous down here. What's amazing is it's, you know, in another 2 months, it's all going to be under a meter of snow. Well, maybe a meter of snow. It's going to be under snow. Just, wow. But looking around, you know, look at the grass. Not mown recently. I think they've pretty much given up maintaining the guard of the park for the season. It's time to let the snow fall. Samoa, fighting to keep its World Cup chances alive, came out to play against England. What an appalling game of football that was, rugby that was. Just so ordinary. I can't believe England's the defending world champions. Lucky they had Johnny Wilkinson.